start with breaking news tonight. One person rushed to the hospital after being shot while in South Wichita. The shooting happening in the 3500 block of South Meridian. But the victim was found on South Everett. Call came in around, it was less than an hour ago right now. So far, Sedgwick County Dispatch confirming one person in critical condition. We're continuing to bring you the latest on this as we get updates available.